ahead and there's Natalya. Daughter of Bret's longtime tag team partner, Jim Neidhart.
Oh, wait a minute now. I think it's a good idea for Natalya to be in there as well.
Oh! Well, that was a good idea, I think.
Oh, Bret with a right. Oh, and Jericho. Talk about parasites. No disqualification, no rules.
So this is all legal. Well, like I said, I had a bad feeling about this match before. It looks like it's going to get worse.
Hey, hey, from behind, David Hart Smith. Whoa! Jericho!
Hey, look at Miz. Watch it.
And Miz. Now we're back where we all started. Miz and Bret Hart, United States Championship on the line.
Yeah, but Bret's been taken down by Jericho.
Remember what Jericho said earlier tonight, King. Bret's legacy rests on what happens tonight. That's what Jericho says.
Well, that was so long ago.
Here we go. Miz promised this. He promised he was going to make Bret Hart tap out to his own move, the signature sharpshooter. I can't believe that's what the Miz is going to do. Hey, look at Tyson Kidd. Tyson Kidd!
Whoa! Missile dropkick from the top rope!
Miz stunned. No disqualification.
And once again...
all legal. Look at Tyson Kidd! Look at Kidd! A heart attack! And now Miz is down and out!
Oh.
And Bret Hart!
Oh.
Bret Hart!
Start your DVRs!
The move
get
that
the
made,
out. Look at this.
The move that made Mr. McMahon tap out at WrestleMania. The sharpshooter. The sharpshooter. Does he tap out? Bret's the champion.
The title changing it.
Now the winner of this
the
match
title.
As a result
that
of a submission. And new United States champion, Bret the Hitman.
Boom. The Hall of Famer is champion again.
I cannot believe this!
Bret Hart said earlier tonight he was a man of his word, that he was going to be on Yonge Street in Toronto tonight for the United States Championship. Well, he will be!